Okay, guys, taking my good shot up for it. There she is. This thing's a lot of fun. It's just, obviously I run out of count, so I'm not very good at driving it in a straight line. All right, it's time for a little jump action. See how this works out. Very nice. No barrel roll. Yeah, this is first time out with the Torment with a properly charged battery. I swapped it over to a truck, swapped the truck over to Dean's connectors so we could use my batteries. We've just been ripping around the shop here and trying to do donuts around this stack of brake rotors, which is apparently impossible for me. But anyway, just wanted to show you how the truck's performing. It's good. I haven't touched a thing. I was going to take apart the motor, check my backlash between the drive and the spur gear, whatever you guys call it. I don't know. The wheel bearings are a little loose. Probably could use a set of those. Upper ray arms are pretty worn too, just because they're plastic and cheap ones. I managed to get it stuck up here already. Let's take it for another little rip. All right, here we go. Died. Doesn't move anymore. What's going on? Okay, I got the controls here. Oh, there it goes. It just decided to cut out. Batteries in this car.